So she asked me, how do you do theater without any language? I said, yes, well, you know, you use your body language. People should be able to understand you just through your body language.
Immigration officer.
Hello.